How much?
That's fine. Well, yeah, get kind of on that side and lift it up. Okay, here's a MX350 we converted to a MX800. It's got an 800 watt motor, and we're using a 40 volt lithium ion DeWalt battery. This thing screams. Get a little gas. We got upgrade kit. It's got the key ignition. I've got a voltmeter right there. It's kind of hard to see. It says 39.1. What was it at when it's fully charged? 41, 42? 41 volts fully charged. So I think this motor is rated for like a 36 to 48 volt setup.